Hmm. Molly, wake up. I think there's someone in the house.
What?
Shh, shh, shh. I said, I think there's someone in the house.
What?
Shh, you need to speak in a whisper.
Well, it's probably just that.
No, no, no. I heard someone downstairs. Absolutely.
What are we gonna do?
I don't...
Oh, my God.
That's definitely coming from inside.
Jim, what are we gonna do?
Let's turn on the light.
We can't turn on the light. He'll know we're home.
No, Molly, I have got to be able to see. We just have to stay quiet. He's not upstairs anyway. I've got to be able to see.
Okay. Always leave it open. If you would have left it open this time, you would have seen my car and you wouldn't have broken it.
Molly, I'm sorry. I got it right tonight.
Why did he get in? Did you lock the back door?
Yes. Did you lock the front?
Of course. Windows?
I haven't unlocked the windows in weeks.
Okay. Listen, where's your phone? We just need to call.
When I turn it on, the phone will make a noise.
I have to turn it on to put it on silent.
What?
Shh. I have to turn it on to put it on silent. Please remember to be quiet, Molly.
So quiet.
Anybody would be quiet when they're in somebody else's house.
We have to call the police.
I know. Come back here.
Okay. Listen, just turn it on and I'll sit on the pillow. Supposed to be.
I can't. You're so heavy, I can't. You, Molly, can you move?
Yeah, I did.
All right.
I'll do it.
Okay. And now.
Sit on. Oh, God. Oh!
It's...
downstairs, right?
No, you can't go downstairs. Just stay up here.
I have to, and you know what? It's better for me to be. If I'm on the steps, I'm above him. I don't want him coming in here and finding us on the bed.
Better if he comes up here. At least it's two against one. At least you can get a hanger and gouge him or something.
That's silly.
What about one of my heels?
What about if he has a knife? I'm probably not going to have to use this.
But there's a chance you will.
Well, I guess I'm going now.
Eli?
I'm calling
Eli, what are you doing here? No, Molly, don't.
I, Why are you doing here?
Molly, we know who this is. You know, he comes around all the time asking for money to do odd jobs. He's a little bit touchy.
What's he doing in our house?
Eli, what are you doing here? You can't be coming into our house like this.
Look, I don't care who you are. If I ever catch you on our property again, I will call the police. Stay away from me.
All right, you know what? That's it. I'm gonna take him to the donut shop and get him a cup of coffee.
Jim,
okay?
What?
That's it.
I need to. And
I had better never catch you here again.
I need to tell Eli.
You know what? I'm gonna take you to the donut shop. You like it, right? You want some coffee?
You want? Ta.
Okay, Eli, we gotta get going. Okay. Let me take you there.
No, you like it there.
Okay, listen. Think about what could have happened. What could have been? I'll be back in 2 minutes. Everything will be fine.
Thank you.